Alright, this is Road to a Billionaire Part 2, chat. This is Road to a Billionaire Part 2.
Alright, some sweet science. Let's go. Work with your hands. Yeah, it's starting to fall apart. I love it.
Not that. Person out. UFC 342, baby.
Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.
Dos Anjos, you about to get knocked out. Are you ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so, since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender.
He did like that left hand. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Back to the feet.
Oh, that was a really nice takedown.
Oh, it looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys.
You gotta be careful, armbar.
He might get a finish here. Oh, really nice work to keep.
Now he falls back into the finishing position.
So he taps out during the armbar tonight. High-level grappling this.
I mean, he had to tap. If he did not tap, this man is not opposed to snapping his arm.
Right.
Sometimes it's better to live to fight another day. But hats off to this fighter on a great submission victory. Unbelievable!
Yeah, that's about as good as he's looked in the grappling realm, and he stayed focused on the arm bar. He kept going back to the well for it, and ultimately, in the middle of this fight, he gets the tap. That is a big finish for the... Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest.
Man, man, oh man. Leon Edwards, you're my next victim, huh? You know what? I'll say I'll need... ...3 weeks to prepare for this fight. Leon Edwards, you're 20-8. Time to get knocked out. Time to get knocked the hell out.
All right, coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions.
You ready?
so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender.
Big hog punch land. Now we'll get back.
Here we go, our first round is underway, and you know, at some point, he's gonna try to get this fight to the canvas. Any number of different submissions in his arsenal.
I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Edwards getting absolutely worked here from the top. Let's see if there's an uptick in his urgency here as he tries to get back up. Oh! His shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great
move. Oh, 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 look at him jumping in.
Do you believe it?
Holy smokes!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the three. Go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 45 seconds of the very first round.
Michael Chiesa, you're next, brother. I'm gonna give myself 4 weeks to train for this fight. You better be ready. I'm at $26.16 million.
Thank you.
You about to get knocked out, Michael. Knocked the hell out.
All right, coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. So without further delay, here we go. Round one is underway. This is the UFC welterweight championship, and there is the champion out of the red corner working his way to the center of the octagon. He has defended this belt in the past, and whoa!
You got him.
Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transition.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on it. He's attacking armbar.
Continuing to try to manipulate the head here. And this might just be a matter of time. Shortly thereafter,
he got the arm straight, right? The moment he was able to break the lock, John, his opponent was in trouble. Hip pressure out. Opponent had to tap.
And he tapped it. He lives to fight another day, but a huge win for his opponent by submission tonight. All right, so a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground. DC, talk us through the highlights.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants it.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 1 second of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Assassin.
All right, so a lot of people like the challenger tonight, but it goes to the champion. Congratulations to the still UFC welterweight king.
Still, your welterweight champion of the world, Evil Ebo Million. Nate Diaz. People have been asking me, who's next? You're next. My next tap-out victim or my next knockout victim. First round knockout is coming your way. Brought to you by Evo Million. Guarantee first round knockout. Nate Diaz is hitting the mat.
Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. So here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. Oh! Big knee there to the chest. Nice hook lands.
He's giving it.
Oh! Oh, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch.
Shoes hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Certainly did here tonight. Let's get to Bruce Buffer. He has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of the very...
Your winner by knockout, Evo Million. Congratulations on becoming the greatest of all time. As a recognition of your accomplishments, Bruce Lee, Tyson Fury, and Anthony Joshua have been unlocked across the entire title. Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's see who this next victim of Evil Million is. Kamar Usman. Oh, shoot, my man. Kamar Usman. Oh, shoot. Okay. We're going to train for 5 weeks. Get this fight to the top of the max height. Alright, that's going to be it for this video, stream, and chat.
Alright, some sweet science, let's go!
After this knockout.
Whoa, huge punch, I like it, that must have hurt.
Got 30-minute video.
That is beautiful.
Starting to fall apart.
I love it. All right, 30 seconds left.
Then we'll start it right back up.